children are starving. Calm down, Gov. I'll give you the lay of the land. Let me think. Hey, you see that street right in front of you? That's your direct route. But if... Then... I appreciate your patronage, Gov.
There's no getting past those soldiers. Let's take the shortcut, okay? I'll go ballistic if I don't get my blue sparkle soon.
Fat lot of good that'll do us. Haven't you heard the stories?
The ones about the missing people? Come on, I don't believe in fairy tales.
It's true. People just disappear down there.
Well, don't worry. I'll be with you all the way.
Thank you. break in here? Come to Penny at once. My door's open to everyone, sweetheart, but this is outrageous. Looks like I've caught myself a shoplifter. Not at all, sweetheart. What's done is done. I'm not surprised, though. Not one bit. I've seen desperation like this in a lot of people. Hunger drives us to do things we never thought possible. I hate to let you leave on an empty stomach. If only my cooling chamber was working, I'd take real good care of you. Still, it's useless. I won't be able to do anything without a spare part. That's wonderful, sweetheart. You're a real lifesaver. You just have to find one of those bots scuttling around all over Port Nixon and salvage a spare part. Should be easy as pie for someone of your abilities. Sure, but I am not allowed to sell my best wares in here. That's the law of the wasteland, sweetheart. If someone gave those ruffians on Main Street a taste of their own medicine, I might be able to sell you some special stuff over the counter.
Enlightenment comes not only from purity of action, but also from purity of thought. Seek transcendence and be reborn. Make a pilgrimage to the cathedral and become one with the spark again before it is too late. My poor benighted children, it is I, Celeste, your humble matriarch. Even though you accept the truth of the spark in your hearts, you strayed from my teachings. The path to deliverance is not through mind-altering narcotics. Do not, my children, become addicted to a mere tool. You did well to use our chemicals.
Attention, everyone! Another traitor has emerged in our midst.
How's the spare part hunt going, sweetheart? Without you, a lot of people would have gone hungry tonight. Your reward is waiting in the cooling chamber. Don't be shy now, sweetheart. You've earned every little bit. I'll be with you in a second, okay? Welcome to Penny's Meat Grinder, sweetheart. I've lured you right into my little web. And now, it's dinner time.
Without a fight! Wait, you're not? Then what the hell is going on here? She lured me and my boyfriend inside and disemboweled him right in front of my eyes. Damn bitch said she was gonna keep me for dessert. I thought I was a goner for sure. I suppose I should give you some kind of reward for saving me.
Someone's gotta make up for what Penny did. I have nowhere left to go, but maybe I can make a difference right here.
Thank you.
children become addicted to a mere tool.
Thank you.
Services Office of Clarkson. Recording my final report. We found nanite residue all over Flight 221. One of our scientists identified that damn gunk as rogue process nanites. Whatever that means. He got real tight-lipped when I asked him to explain. Classified intel, he said. Something fishy about all this. But it's too late now. Those goddamn religious fanatics stole the evidence.
Only one survivor. I can feel a pulse.
The infection levels are way off the charts.
Olivia! It's gonna kill you!
Try and stay calm. You're safe now.
Where am I?
Don't talk. You need to rest. We'll take you someplace safe.
Hostiles incoming. Get the girl. We gotta move.
What the? Wait, she's running away. We can't let her get to Terminal Z.
For the glory of the Spark, purge the heretics!
Raised from my teaching. The path to deliver you. The path to deliverance is not through mind-altering narcotics. Do not, my children, become addicted to a mere tool.
Get off my garbage dumpster! You're not wanted here!
I've built this damn dirty rubbish heap with my own hands, and now I'm not even allowed to doss here. Well, I don't care, do I, Missy? This place is a ruddy minefield anyway. Can't walk a step without falling over another dud EMP grenade. And pieces of junk break everything. I'll get back on my feet soon enough. Just you wait. Attention! Attention! All able-bodied females under, say, 25. I'm in dire need of some good entertainment tonight. Drop by to earn yourself free lodging, a hot meal, all the blue sparkle you can shake a stick at, and a virile, consenting boyfriend will be with you through thick and thin. Come to Terminal Z and trade the gutter for my bed tonight.
Thank you.
I'm telling you, Declan, Eli is after me. No way! He's so devout. He's a snake. You know about our sister? She died in her sleep when she was a kid. At least that's what they say, but I know the truth. But would Mom believe it? No, because she loves him so much more. I hate Eli. He's turned the children of the Spark into nothing but a cynical end times cult. But what about your holy faith? Who cares? Just go and tell me what Eli's up to. Go on!